I'm Mike, and I'm from the south part of China, and I've been staying in this school for 3 years, and I normally do coding for fun. Now I'm a senior, and I'm ready to graduate. My goal for the future is to be a computer scientist. I got into the Syracuse universities, and now I'm majoring in computer engineering. And the reason why I choose this school because they really provide your real world scenario for you experience how the engineering looks like, and they also have good program there to support the path you want to go. And that's the reason why I want to choose Syracuse University as my undergraduate program. I'm involved in school's choir and the yearbook, and those two organizations have so much fun. First, our choir will usually have 4 or 3 field trip or even performance outside or inside the school, which provide us good opportunity to perform in front of people. And our yearbook, every year we will publish a yearbook and encourage people to buy it, and those inside the yearbook will save our memory about the past, what the school years look like. And after that, I also created 2 clubs. One is astronomy club. We usually do trip every week, and we also have a robotics club, which also found by me. And we can join the competitions and go into the engineering world without going to college. This school provides very good beginning English program, which they call ELL. And they help me a lot because when I've been here the first year, I not speak English pretty fluently. And by involving the program, they actually helped me improve my English speaking skills and also helped me to build the readings, writings, and all the skill was necessary to get into college and stay in the United States community. And that's the most help the school provides for me.